Google announced that its search engine will now display content on Android apps even if the app itself is not installed on the device. Google started indexing the content of apps 2 years ago, so that when people search on Google, they can find the best results whether they are in an app or on the web. But up until now, Google has only been able to show information from apps that have matching web content. Starting today, Google will be able to show some app-first content in search as well. For example, if you need a hotel for your trip to Chicago, search results will now include results from the HotelTonight app. In addition, you are also going to start seeing an option to stream some apps you don't have installed. You can do it right from Google search provided you are on good Wi-Fi. For example, with one tap on a stream button next to the HotelTonight app result, you will get a streamed version of the app so that you can quickly and easily find what you need and even complete a booking just as if you were in the app itself. And if you like what you see, installing it is just a click away. This uses a new cloud-based technology. The streamed apps are actually running on virtual machines on Google's cloud platform and respond to your taps and touches similar to how native applications do. As of now, the app streaming only works with few apps like HotelTonight, Weather, Chimney, Gourmet, My Horoscope, Visual Anatomy Free, Useful Notes, Daily Horoscope, and New York Subway. Google says it's planning to expand the program.